We recently had a recall convention, and Patrick's leadership was reaffirmed at that recall convention. And I have always taken the position personally that one person or one group of people, a small group of people, is not greater than the whole. And when we met last night in a meeting of standard bearers and caretakers of the United Democratic Party, the consensus was we needed to, for lack of a better term, stop the hemorrhaging of the party and to make an effort to secure greater unity within so that we can focus all our attention and efforts on the national issues that require quite a great deal of attention. When the decision was taken at the time to sign a letter of no confidence to the Governor General on the party leader, I did not participate in that process, as you are aware, because I wanted to, at that time, get the views of my colleagues. Last night, the views of my colleagues was clear. I had made a commitment personally that I would carry the consensus, and so in light of that, I agreed to sign the letter to reinstate the party leader as the leader of the opposition.